It's said that chronic illness makes a medical expert out of the patient. This would seem to ring true for Baizhu, a skilled doctor of weak constitution. But delve a little deeper and one is left questioning the true relationship between Dr. Baizhu's ailments and expertise.
Time for a house call.
To heal the sick is a doctor's lifelong calling. Baizhu constantly monitors the well-being of those around him, treating ailments when the earliest symptoms arise. His dendro vision enables him to protect his teammates and provide a range of treatments to suit any scenario. Baizhu's familiarity with the medicinal effects of common herbs is useful knowledge during medical emergencies in the wild. When Baizhu is in the party, interacting with certain harvestable items will heal the active character, meaning more time spent adventuring and less spent recovering. Baizhu's normal attack can perform up to 4 frontal strikes that deal dendro damage. His charged attack consumes a set amount of stamina to deal AoE dendro damage in front of him after a short casting time. Upon casting his elemental skill, Baizhu sends a gossamer sprite to cruise and attack nearby enemies, dealing dendro damage. After it performs a certain number of attacks, or if there are no enemies nearby, the sprite will return. Upon its return, the sprite heals all nearby party members based on Baizhu's max HP. After unlocking the talent 5 Fortunes Forever, Baizhu's abilities are enhanced in different ways depending on the active character's current HP. If their HP is less than a certain percentage, Baizhu's healing bonus is increased. If their HP is equal to or more than a certain percentage, Baizhu's dendro damage bonus is increased.
Taking a turn for the better.
When Baizhu casts his elemental burst, he enters the pulsing clarity state, creating a seamless shield that absorbs dendro damage with increased effectiveness. While the pulsing clarity state is active, a new seamless shield is generated at regular intervals. While a character is under the protection of seamless shield, whenever the shield regenerates, expires, or is destroyed, the active character is healed based on Baizhu's max HP. At the same time, spirit veins are unleashed, which attack enemies, dealing dendro damage. Medicine is a vast and complex discipline whose methods range from the strictly therapeutic to the thoroughly transformative. After unlocking the talent All Things Are of the Earth, when a character is healed by Baizhu's seamless shield, they will gain the Year of Verdant Favor effect, which increases damage dealt by burning, bloom, hyperbloom, burgeon, spread, and aggravate reactions triggered by that character. The size of the damage boost depends on the elemental reaction and scales off of Baizhu's max HP up to a certain limit. This effect lasts for a limited duration. Baizhu avoids life and death battles like the plague and does his utmost to stop comrades from becoming casualties. In battle, Baizhu casts his elemental skill, sending out a gossamer sprite to deal dendro damage to enemies and heal all nearby party members upon its return. When energy is full, Baizhu enters the pulsing clarity state. By providing protection and healing for his teammates with his seamless shield, and also unleashing spirit veins to deal dendro damage to enemies, Baizhu gives his team healthy odds of finishing the battle in one piece. Humans typically live short lives. People chase after immortality for countless reasons, most of them selfish in nature. But Baizhu defies the norm. I know of no one else who yearns for eternal life as a means to endure limitless suffering. Perhaps this stubborn defiance is necessary to practice medicine. What doctor can expect to bring patients back from the brink who does not cling to the hope of life despite impossible odds? However sheer his determination, the future is always uncertain. But surely anyone bold enough to shoulder responsibility for the lives and deaths of others deserves reverence and respect.